Welcome to our Brightside Physics channel. This is Prasad. I am going to discuss about the H.C. Verma solutions, chapter number 1, Introduction to Physics. The question number 14. The kinetic energy of a rotating body depends on its moment of inertia and angular speed, assuming the relation to be k is equal to, this is constant, I to the power of a and omega to the power of b, where k is a dimensionless constant. Find the value of a and b. In that given hint, moment of inertia of sphere about its diameter I is equal to 2 by 5 mr square. To solve this question, first of all, I would like to write the relation here. The relation k is equal to small k, that is constant, and I to the power of a and omega to the power of b. To solve a and b values, first of all, we have to know about the dimensional formula for k, I and omega. Now, first of all, k is nothing but kinetic energy. So, what is the dimensional formula for kinetic energy? That is m l square t to the power of minus 2. Why? That is energy. Now, this is dimensionless quantity. So, that's why no need to write for this one. Here, I is nothing but what is that? Moment of inertia. Moment of inertia, they gave here sphere, that is 2 by 5 mr square, mr square. M is nothing but what is that here? M. R square is nothing but L square. Then afterwards, omega. Omega is nothing but which one is given here? That is angular speed. So, angular speed dimensional formula T to the power of minus 1. Now, I will write the dimensions here. First of all, K. K means what is that here? M L square t to the power of minus 2 is equal to I is nothing but m l square to the power of a and omega is nothing but t to the power of minus 1 whole to the power of b. Now I will write like this here. M l square t to the power of minus 2 is equal to here m to the power of a and l to the power of 2a and another one t to the power of minus b. So here m l square t to the power of minus 2 is equal to m to the power of a, l to the power of 2a and t to the power of minus b. To get the values of A and B, to get the values of A and B, we have to equate the terms. First of all, to get the value of A, that is M to the power of A is equal to M to the power of 1. So, what is the final output here? A is equal to 1. Now, I want to calculate the value of B here. That is t to the power of minus b is equal to t to the power of minus 2. So, now the final is minus b is equal to minus 2. Therefore, b is equal to 2. So, here we solved the two values here. That one is a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 2. So, a value not only from m but also we can calculate by means of l also. L to the power of 2a, l to the power of 2. 2a is equal to 2. A is equal to 2 by 2 becomes 1. So, anyway we will get the value a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 2. Those who are watching my channel for the first time, like, share and subscribe. थैंक यू वेरी मच।